Turning to more breaking news, a man is now charged in a crash that left two people dead in Davidson County. 21-year-old Pedro Torres is charged with misdemeanor death by motor vehicle. Authorities say he was driving a Jeep that crashed head-on into another vehicle on Highway 49 yesterday afternoon. One other person was hurt in that crash. The victim's identities are not being released at this time.